New York City, 1921. It's the dawn of the jazz age. Prohibition is in full swing. Women wear shorter skirts and bob their hair. They want their independence. They want the vote. The clear-headed, highly focused young Clarette Fortier was among them. Turning her back on the family fortunes, she doggedly staked her claim as a New York City newspaper reporter. In an unexpected turn of events, she's assigned by her editor to cover what he calls a Negro uprising in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Clarette knows nothing about Oklahoma, but she quickly learns it's worlds away from New York. Horrified at the extent of the destruction of the Greenwood section of Tulsa, she's determined to get the real scoop. But in her attempts, she slams into brick walls and dead ends. It's obvious someone doesn't want the truth uncovered. At the outset, it's frustrating, but then it turns dangerous, then life-threatening. Desperate for support, she turns to a fellow newspaper reporter, Eric Torsten. But Eric's constant references to God and the Bible make her too uncomfortable. Will the Klan win in their attempt to scare off this nosy young female reporter? And what plan will the spunky Clarette devise to get the truth into print and out to the public? Tulsa Turning is the second book in the four-title Tulsa series by author Norma Jean Lutz, now available on Amazon Kindle and other e-readers. Visit Norma Jean at www.normajeanlutz.com.